Good morning, my friends. Good things you are finding parking. This actually, I think, is free parking here. There's too many spots, but always it's full. Too many cars. I want to make one, because it's Sunday morning. And we are going to make one bath together. Show you also one nice spot. One very nice spot. If you come in Limassol, it's better to know the spot. To see, because long time I don't go. The sun is not, because look it, not about fog. This in Cyprus never ever is, don't have fog. Here is all what you see is dust, and dust is covered sunshine. Too much dust in here, understand? Okay, need to walk a little, not too much, only a little. Find one nice spot. Look how many bikes. And if you want to take one, need to download this application. Download this application and take one bike. Here they fill down already. But download this and you can take one for you. You see some fishermen there. There was that umbrella. That umbrella is Talasaki Beach, because Talasaki is the name of the coffee shop there, restaurant. And near to that is Akti Beach. But here in this corner, between park and Talasaki Beach, this in this corner, is this spot here. All they think is only stones and nobody wants to come here. But for me it's perfect, because inside the water is unbelievable and the sun is unbelievable. You know to go inside and you will see. Oh. See it? It's very dusty. No sun today, really dust. Look at the stones here, you come and look it. Here I like too much. Here I come only when I have little time. And a hurry, to be in a hurry to make only one. A little like that, fresh. But, fresh but. If you want umbrella and another, you can go there. You have food and everything. Order whatever you want. The fishermen, I don't know, the crescent. Oh, become one big wave. Ooh. You go very far, maybe my bike, somebody will take it. I don't know. Too many now, season, too many tourists. And not only tourists. What is too many tourists? They have also too many teeth, you know. They come. And be careful always. It's not the fault of the fish, it's your fault if something disappears. The thief only take the opportunity. But you do need to give opportunity to the thief. Look what strange day. Like winter, full of dust. Look what far I am. Look the water. It's not very deep. It's 1 meter. Look. Then down is only soft. Only sand, quality sand. Not one stone you cannot find here. That I like this place. I hate stones in the water. See the stones in the lake I hate. I don't like. The fishermen is good. They for fishing, yes. Maybe that guy should catch something. Why should go home? Why? It's late already. 8 o'clock. 9. Almost 9. Doesn't matter the time for one fisherman. If he catch the fish, not going to miss. That means don't catch the fish. Oh, you see it? End of this park, the molos. Here is some like one small golf. Here is nice place for come one like that in a hurry to come to only to refresh and to go. If you want to stay more, you have a lot of beaches because this coast is full of the beaches. Another, they are private like this. Not private, but they are rent for the mayor, for the council. They are rent. They have shop there. But the price, they cannot be more than 250. 250 euro for umbrella, 250 euro for bed. For the sunbed, that means 5 euro. Because the price, the council they put, not them. Them, if they leave them to put the prices, maybe 10 euro, 20 euro they profit for the tourists. But still here in Cyprus, they are not like another country. Don't say name, but in other countries they want to take you everything from you. If they see the tourist, they put you some price unbelievable. Here still good. That is okay, it's up the prices because also it's not the economy is up here. Not the problem like if you go in Switzerland, it's up the prices, but it's every day up, not only for you because you are tourists. Everybody pay that cost of the prices. Also here, it's getting up the prices for everybody, not only for tourists. Look at it. Swimming in the water. And because it's not sun, in the Sunday morning, to men they are sleeping. Because last night they are making party in this. And they have to sleep. Wow, very cold. Not use. This is the second time this year I go inside. But don't have time much. I work a lot. Also don't have time. I want to make post every day some video, but not this year. I cannot leave my job to make YouTube because the YouTube they pay me very less. I don't have views, don't have subscribers enough. I need first to win my community and to have too many subscribers. To stop your job only to be 100% to live from the vlogging, because also this is job. A lot of job. You need to be vlogging, you need to edit, you need to so much. Post. A lot things. But okay. you need to have almost 1 million subscribers, but good subscribers, because another subscribers, they only push the subscribe button, but they don't watch you after anymore. And maybe she changed the account, and that subscribe button is not take you from there. And that you see some guys, they have 100,000 subscribers, and they have more views than one, what they have 1 million. Because that 1 million, most of them, they're not still there. Understand? I need YouTube to make something who is not to, I have to disappear from there. Is not watch one 2 months, 3 months, 4 months, not watch one video of you, to take from that, to put the place to another, what is really reflect that number of subscribers. You know, friends. See you with another video next time.